Hey, what's up guys, my name is Sumit and welcome to VisionCG. So today we're gonna create a poster inspired by the upcoming movie Logan. I love the quote though, one last time. Personally, what I feel is Logan is the most badass and the toughest survivor in the X-Men universe. With all the years he lived, I mean literally survived through so many generations. Gosh, living with a regeneration power and not able to die like a normal human being? What do you think? Is that a boon or a curse? Because I see both sides of the coin to be applicable. I'm a bit confused. Anyway, before we move on to today's concept, I just want to let you know that you all can leave a request or idea for any concept. I'll surely work on that too. Coming back to our concept, create a new file, Ctrl N, with the following resolution. To begin with, let's import the model layer. You might be wondering, what happened to Sumit? Let me explain. Thing is, I wanted to change my hairstyle, but barber wasn't available, so I was disappointed. But when I was coming back home, I saw a hospital nearby and thought to give it a try. Cause, simple logic, barber uses scissor and gel, and so do doctors. Took me a second to figure out and smart. So I went with all the procedures and that's it. But I don't know why now people don't recognize me anymore. Seriously, I just removed my glass and changed my hairstyle and bam, why? Anyway, once we import the image, let's desaturate it first. Not by using hue and saturation, but with the black and white adjustment layer. Cause we wanna tweak the channels for the proper black and white tone. You can use the hue and saturation adjustment layer and desaturate it if you want, but the effect will be slightly different. To make it simple to understand, if you drag the key of any color toward the left, that particular color will get dark. Similarly, if you drag the key toward right, it will almost desaturate. I want to focus on my red, yellow and magenta channel by making it dark. Let's darken the other channels. I'm trying to adjust the channel so that it's not too bright on the right side and not too dark on the left side or the front. Cause right now it looks like totally light hotspot on right side of his face. Or left side, if you see from his perspective. So from my perspective, it's like, so let's balance the channel. All right, this looks good. Okay, let's get rid of the white parts on the head. I'm using mask and brush with the low opacity. Keynote, do not use or change the color mode to grayscale. You will lose your color channels if you do that, so don't do it, please. Next, increase the contrast of the layer to tighten up the color. Crank up the contrast value. As we saw in the poster, the model is lit from one direction and rest all part is dark. We can fake it by painting black color to give shadow effects. We're gonna do it by creating the layer filled with a black color. And also lower the opacity of the layer. Erase the mask from the right side using the brush with different opacity. I didn't use gradient mask cause it will give me perfect straight black to white transition and that is not required for this concept. It's time to add the adamantium claw. No, I didn't make it. I found it on Google. I have just kept one claw cause that's the requirement of this concept. Let's place it on the top of the model layer. Apply levels to change the lightness and the darkness range. If you want to stop here, then you are good to go, but here at VisionCG, nothing is sold without adding minor details. We're gonna do it by using 50% gray and applying dodge and burn to apply detail. Create a new layer. Go to fill, 50% gray. Change the blending mode of the layer to soft light. Let's highlight the eyes using dodge tool. I think this is too much. I'm selecting the area and applying 50% gray again. Okay, that looks subtle. We all know that Logan has 3 claws on each hand. We're gonna show that the claws are beneath the skin. We're gonna show it by creating highlights on the bump created because of the claw beneath the skin and shadow on the opposite side of the bump. This is just a quick tutorial. You can take all your time to get it right. Once you're happy with everything, then just use the level to give it a final touch. If you want, you can add text. I hope you learned something from this tutorial. Can we have at least 50 likes on this tutorial? Show that you are alive, show your awesomeness and smash the like button. If you have any doubt regarding this tutorial, then please do inform me. I'll surely help you on that. And also don't forget to comment your opinion on this tutorial. And please subscribe to my channel, because I'm bringing you fresh content with creative methods all the time. So help to grow this channel, subscribe. Again, reminding you all that you can leave a request or the idea for any concept. I'll work on that. You can watch my previous tutorials till the time I upload a new video. Till then, stay awesome.